He says, I've already used all my floating holidays this year, right? I tell him, Dr. Venkman, catastrophic exodus of the city doesn't count. No, it doesn't. I looked it up. So he hands me the employee handbook and tells me to look again, and that what is and isn't covered is very clearly defined. What? Yeah, it was in there, in his handwriting, in pencil. He wrote it in when he asked me to get his coffee. Anyway, I can take a half day on Monday if they evacuate the city. All right. Goodbye.
Once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
Suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah!
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
Coming.
I'll go with the Interpreter. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
I'm gonna need another iron shower.
Whoa! Look at them all!
Going.
Eyes high! Uh-oh! Here they come!
Run!
Crossing the streams is technically a fireable offense, Junior. Now bring it in! Wow! Ooh. Oh, man.
Gotta move!
Ooh, right in the bread basket!
You've got it!
You're running in a pack. Up high! Well, bam, slam, bam! You stirred up a hornet's nest, kid. There's one for the...
Thank you.
there, Bulldog. Give the rest of us a chance. Ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going. Would you? Your team! Wait a minute.
Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to. You still have your wallet?
Trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we ever test the proton packs in the ring?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Did you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second. They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Stay on it! Spectacular!
Come on, let's go!
Look behind you.
On the right! Whoa! Look at them all!
Well, hello there.
Great. You guys all right?
Man, there ain't nothing here tonight.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, the readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flash. We don't have much time.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Rolling on.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this?
and an indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Black eye.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angels? Man, I'm going back to Sunday.
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Aim high.
Scan it.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
Let's move.
Yo, new
We've
guy!
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone animals capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
I'm a copy leader. Man, I'm going back to Sunday.
Particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Help!
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
Follow my lead.
Together.
How about some slime tethering?
Follow my lead.
Put them together.
Look behind you.
Up there! Take it apart!
I hear you making my way over.
Put my hand off!
Nobody messes with the key.
Need some help here. Hook them together.
Scan it for the guy now.
The kid's on to something.
Gather them and smash them into something! Don't stop!
Aim high!
Look behind you.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering. Aim high.
Scan him, he's not gonna die.
Got a piece of that one.
Yow!
Oh! Ah! How about some slime tethering?
For joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey guys, a little help? I bet we could pull these gates down. Hey Rick, you got a chain or a winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto One, so no.
The tether might prove useful.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. What happened?
Spangs, getting there is the fun part.
Careful, this matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh.
That's our next stop.
Ever feel like you're being watched? Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it.
Right. The tethers.
At least the tethers held. My fault. Miscalculated.
Winston!
Oh, man. Damn.
It's stuck. For real.
Ecto One.
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving. Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
I knew it!
We were gonna wish we had that super slash.
Source. Kids on the summit!
turned out to be pretty helpful.
This team can play, no doubt about it.
Exciting, somehow risky.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
It's Peck.
Can we blast them?
Just ones really hard. Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's the mayor.
No, Ray, it's not. It's Evo Shandor.
Shandor possessed the mayor, turned Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what? Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice. How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Slime him.